You are next year's innovators, today's innovators. You are the creative, you are the creativity that we've, as a city, been looking for.
All of us play the AAA games, and then hopefully the AAA people play these games. And
right.
So that while some of them, like maybe a game like mine, isn't meant to be sold commercially, but maybe there's some ideas from it that can go into a large, huge budget game to kind of also move people in that way.
First game I saw that got me into making games, it's called AAA. It was right there next to other AAA games, and it was awesome. Like at that time, I was making board games with buddies of mine, and when I saw that, I'm like, oh my god, this is possible. This is actually doable.
Install the culture of the gaming industry is to embrace the values of creativity, which is, you know, love, kindness, curiosity, and leading that way to welcome people to feel safe enough to genuinely collaborate, to share their unique experiences and their stories. And it's happening. I think that this is the turning point.
The end of this is just a party. Enjoy yourselves. Remember that you had a good weekend. And just know that IndieCade loves you, and that's all.